What it do, people? Got a couple questions. I want to talk to you about you, your ambitions, and whatever y'all's goals are, because me, I'm hitting a lot of my goals, and I just want to talk to y'all about y'all's. Can you learn from YouTube? Absolutely. I've learned so much from YouTube. Can you learn from signing up for all of these courses that are going on? We got the huge convention coming up. We got Washathon. We got a Myrtle Beach event. It is such a smart investment if you do that. You can learn so much from these people. There's a lot of experience out there. There's a lot of mentors. There's a lot of people that are successful in this industry that are putting on courses right now. I encourage you to sign up for those. But I'm going to tell you this right now. There's a way you can learn like no other, and that's getting out there, getting after it, and getting your hands dirty and learning through trial and error. I'm doing it every day. I encourage you to do the same. You got to get out there. You got to get after it. By all means, further your education by signing up for courses and continue to consume content and learn that way. But don't forget, trial and error, you can't beat it. All right, peace.
Perfect.
What's the deal, everybody? It's your boy, Kyle McGuire, and today we got another day of house washing to do. We're about to get out there and make that money. But before we dive into that, I want to talk about a couple questions that I got from some great guys on Facebook. Just trying to better themselves. They're asking questions, you know. Quite frankly, I don't have the answers to, you know. What's the best equipment to get? What's the best way to get leads? What's the best way to manage my marketing, you know, and my marketing strategies? I can't answer those questions for you, man. I don't know your area. I don't know your market. I don't know your budget. Sometimes you have to work things out through trial and error. You have to, at some point, execute. And a lot of those questions were started because of a failure to execute, a failure to launch. You got to get out there, and at some point, you got to pull the trigger and buy some equipment. Pick a way to generate leads. The bad practices that you get are gonna weed themselves out. It's working. That's happening to me right now. Bad things that I'm doing, I'm not doing anymore. And the things that are working, I am investing more time, more money, and more effort into those things that work. Everybody's situation is different, but what I want to encourage you to do is don't get caught in that cycle of analysis paralysis. Quit thinking about it. At some point, you got to execute. You got to put boots on the ground. You got to go out there, and you got to put in that hustle muscle. You got to get on the grind. That's what I could tell you to do. I can't give you the answers that you were seeking, but here we go. Let's watch some house washing. We're about to go out here and get it. Peace. What's the deal? I just showed up at this job. I'm doing this really nice house. I'm gonna knock out their driveway too. And this is awkward as hell. I got another power washing company like 10 feet from me. Like, that's their van parked right there, and they're undoing their hose reels. I'm right across the street, so about to show them how it's done, y'all. Let's get it. So currently walking down this property right now. This is the only bad side of the house. It's got a little bit of green going on, but besides that, the house is super clean. Besides the soffit and the gutters up there, got a lot of black, but the house is really clean. It's a good size house. Should be able to knock it out fairly quickly. Got a little bit of green on the deck that I'm gonna take care of them for free on the deck. But yeah, good size house. Gonna be doing the driveway. It's gonna make for some really good before and after pictures, because driveway is pretty gnarly, but we'll get them straight. We'll get them cleaned up. Here's the driveway.
Nigga, you need to get up, get out, and get something. Don't let the days of your life pass by. You need to get up, get out, and get something. Don't spend all your time trying to get high. You need to get up, get out, and get something. How will you make it if you never even try? You need to get up, get out, and get something. Cause you and I got to do for you and I don't recall ever graduating at all. Sometimes I feel I'm just a disappointment to y'all. Every day I just stay around. around, then I can't be found. Always asking, give me some, living life like a punk. Times is rough, my auntie got enough problems of her own. Nigga, you supposed to be grown. I agree, I gotta be the man I'm supposed to be. But negative fatigue is all you seem to ever see. I admit, I've done some dumb shit, and I'm probably gonna do some more. You shouldn't hold that against me, though. Why not? My music's all that I got, but sometimes I'm speaking just for this to be manifested. I know you know, but I'm gonna say this to you. I get high, but I don't get too high. So what's the limit? Supposed to be. That must be why you can't get your ass up out the bed before three. You need to get up, get out, cut that bullshit out. Ain't you sick and tired of having to do it out? Damn, what up with all these questions? You act as though you know something I don't. Do you have any suggestions? Cause every job I get is cruel and demeaning. Sick of taking trash out and toilet bowl cleaning. But I'm also sick and tired of struggling. I never ever thought I'd have to resort to drug smuggling. Nah, that ain't what I'm about. See, no one just continue traveling this route without any doubt or fear. I know the Lord ain't brought me this far so he can drop me off here. Did I make myself clear?
You got to get up, get out, and get something. Don't let the days of your life pass by. You got to get up, get out, and get something. Don't spend all your time trying to get high, nigga. You need to get up, get out, and get something. How will you make it if you never even try? You need to get up, get out, and get something. Cause you went. I got to do for you and I.
Well, get up, stand up. So what said you dickhead? See, when I was a youngster, used to wear them fucking pro kids. My mama made me do it, but the devil, he made me smart. Taught me to jack them weak-ass niggas for they fucking starters. In the middle school, I was a bigger fool. I wore a tank top to show off my tattoo, thought it was cool. I used to hang out with my daddy's brothers. I call them my uncles. They taught me how to smoke herb. I followed them when they ran numbers. So innocence, I was Rosemary's baby. And then I learned the difference between a bitch and a lady. Yeah, I treat them all like hoes. See, I pimped them. Bitch never had my money, so I never whipped them. Wait, see, all the players came and all the players went. A player ain't a gangster, but a player can't handle with shit, bitch. You need to get up, get out, get something. Smoke out, cause it's all about money, money, money. Yeah, I said it. A nigga spoke in plats in the Braves. Said I hang where we go away, cause the dungeon is where the funk's at. Why? I'm too to organize, cause they raised me. I'm also down with the face, cause L.A. Reed, yeah, he paid me, and it's cool. Yeah, it's real cool. Get paid, Fat Fox, and all that other fat shit like that.
You got to get up, get out, and get something. Don't let the days of your life pass by. You got to get up, get out, and get something. Don't spend all your time trying to get high, nigga. You need to get up, get out, and get something. How will you make it if you never even try? You need to get up, get out, and get something. Cause you and I got to do for you and I. That's why.
A lot of people in my past tried to do me. Screw me, throw me over in the fire. Let me get chunky and charred like a piece of wood. The spirit's got the mutant's mind. I'm getting paranoid and steady looking for the time. It's 8 in the morning and ain't nobody up yet. I got my lone guns, get my coat and throw my ball cap. I'm headed out the door to get up in my ride. I'm digging through the ashtray, hoping to have a good day. I have Jamaica's best. And when I light it up, I hear a voice in my head.
I got to get up, get out, and get
now
something.
Now I know it's on. My day has finally started. Back up in my crib, beat my shit, break out quick in my slick. 84 Sardanaville, steady bouncing out the point to Camerton Road, the valley of the South Side flow. Everybody know about that killer that we call Flow. So keep your eyes peeled for the Cobra unit, cause they know for jumping out a black Chevy, tracing through the bowl. Here comes the Red Dogs, I'm busting out around the corner in my hole. Dipping from the area, I'm scared. So one of these butchers might wind up dead. Cause I have no time for jail. Fuck clapping cops. Fuck Elgin Bell. Hey, crooked ass Jackson.
What's up, everybody? Just finished that house. Took a lot longer than normal. I was trying to freaking record, get some content. Haven't really done much of that as far as the washing goes. So phones were dying. So whenever I chop and screw the editing and stuff, there's parts where you won't see me rinsing or you won't see me spraying SH. Rest assured, I did do it. It's just I didn't have the footage covered. Freaking neck is killing me. I think I strained my neck. I was coming down the stairs and I don't know what happened. Maybe it's from looking up at the fascia and the soffits for so long that I freaking strained my neck, but cranking on that power washer was killing me. Not to mention I left my high pressure ball valve at the house, so unprepared. But there you go. So swapping back between the trigger gun with the J rod and the surface cleaner took entirely too long. So but I'm on to the next house. Let's go watch this thing. All right, guys, we're here at the second house. It's a little bit smaller. It's like a one-story ranch. I don't know if you could see, but it's got some heavy algae on it. We're about to knock it out for them, clean it up. And then we have a small concrete driveway. It's pretty nasty, but we're gonna get these people straightened out. So I'm about to get to it.
I can work a 9 to 5. Baby, I'm a hustler, I'ma keep hustling. Rather risk my freedom and my life. Baby, I'm a rider, I'ma keep riding. I got my future front, my eyes. And the fight is to survive. Baby, this is just my life. So, boss met the jealous, met my burn it up. I know you feel my vibe, so baby, turn me up. We're living in a time that's so corrupt. So I do what I got to break bread. It's 101 doctorology. Burn the pigs, I'm missing out without apology. Movement of the one, morning of the man.
All right, guys, just finished that job up. Definitely got some sun today. I'm feeling a little bit burnt, but didn't have much time to do footage, to be honest. Between washing and then talking to the client's wife who's there, turns out her husband, who I talked to through WhatsApp, her husband and my wife were actually deployed together. So between talking to her and washing the house, I didn't have much time to film, but stepped through all my processes. Client was very happy. Driveway turned out great. I'll add some before and after pictures just to bring the video full circle. I wanted to talk about it, about those couple guys that asked those video or asked those questions initially. It's all about taking action, you know. Like I said before, I can't give you the answers, right? You got to get out there, you got to pound the pavement, and you got to put in that hustle muscle. I just knocked out two houses. I haven't been washing long, but not long ago, just a few months ago, I'm sitting here saying, man, I want to start a pressure washing company, and here I am. Legit rig, wrapped vehicle, my phone is ringing off the hook. I couldn't be more blessed. A little stressed out, I'm freaking exhausted, but hey, this is what I asked for. This is a predicament that I wanted. I got a full-time job, and I am slammed every day I have off, and even in the afternoons when I get off my main job, I'm out here getting it. What'd it take to get me here? Execution. Don't get in this analysis paralysis. Make a decision. Take action. Learn through trial and error. All right, I hope everybody has a great day. God bless you. Peace.